will corroborate Michael Cohen's earlier reflections on the hush money payment, that it was all him and only him.
Exactly. There's been an evolution in the narrative of exactly what happened here. And of course, several years ago, Michael Cohen pleaded guilty to campaign finance violations and other crimes. But he's always insisted